Welcome everyone to Time Travel Airlines. Mayday, mayday. We are crash landing in London on Windsor Palace. Apologize to all passengers for such a crash landing because of being no airports in the Victorian era around the 1760s. You must have guessed where we are. If not, there's a picture to show you that. Hope you guessed right. We are currently at the start of the wonderful Industrial Revolution in the British Isles and United States of America. It started in 1760 till somewhere around 1820 to 1830. The Industrial Revolution was a great boost to the power and the economy of the British Empire from where the Industrial Revolution first started. The revolution also saw a great rise in population of Europe and America. You must be asking yourselves, why is the Industrial Revolution so important? The Industrial Revolution was a major turn point in history for all social classes, the aristocracy, middle class and the lower class. It provided a lot of employment as factory workers, employees, managers, etc. The innovation in the Industrial Revolution was very varied, like machines made to process textile, silk, iron, steam power like steam engines, machine power, aka new machines developed, chemicals. Carbonate, sulfur, potassium, etc. Cement, gas lighting, glass making, seed drill, the seed pump, steam car, steamships, better roads, slash canals, slash waterways, slash railways, quality, and many other wonderful inventions. There were many social changes too, like the emergence of the factory system, better housing, standard of living, water supply, food, sanitation and nutrition. There was also an increase in consumer goods, literacy rates, urbanization, population, effect of women, and sadly child labor and the environment disaster. There was a 93% increase in smoke levels in the Industrial Revolution. Some famous people of the Industrial Revolution were as follows: Edmund Cartwright, George Stephenson, Sir Humphrey Davy, Sir Henry Bessemer, Charles Dickens, Frederick Engels, John D. Rockefeller, Andrew Carnegie, and Queen Victoria. Some significant monuments made in the Industrial Revolution are as follows: Crystal Palace, House of Parliament, Forth Bridge, Church of Madeleine, the Palais Garnier, the Eiffel Tower, Ides Bridge, Trinity Church, and some of the St. Paul Cathedrals. Before ending this video, I have a fact that I want to share with you. The period of intense canal building in the 1790s and 1800s is known as Canal Mania. During this time, huge sums of money were invested in building canals in Britain. By 1815, there were more than 4,000 miles of canals in the country. A similar intense period of railway building was called the Railway Mania in the 1840s. I'd like to credit the world made this video a success by the pictures on Google. I'd also like to credit the websites from which some of the source matter is taken from. Created with work by Avil Rawat. Thank you for watching this video.